The other day I was going from Denham Springs, Louisiana, where I live, you know, I live between Denham Springs and French Settlement, to Head of Island. I had an appointment down there with a real good friend of mine named Alma Piku. And she's a real nice gal, I guarantee, a real fine Cajun lady. And I made the mistake of telling people I was going to brought myself down there, you know? And when I got down there, in a vacant spot right next to Alma's combination barroom saloon, cocktail lounge, dance floor, there were a whole bunch of Cajuns got a hold of one telephone pole, and about 17 or 16 of them got a hold of that pole, holding it up. It wasn't in the ground, no. The big end was on top of the ground and was on up in the air, and the little end was on top of the ground. That's how much in the ground it was. And sitting on that big end, a little bitty Cajun with a tape measure in his hand, trying to get somebody to caught it, you know? And like a fool, I say, "What y'all doing there, huh?" And he'd look at me and say, "Any fool know what we're doing here. We're trying to measure how high this pole is." I said, "Lay it down on the ground. You can measure how long it is easy like that." He said, "We know how long the damn thing is. We want to find out how high it is." So I left there.